Hey, Rob.
Good afternoon, sir.
Really? I have told you time and time and again to drop the phone, Rob.
See, Tony, we might be buddies, but right here at work, my superior.
Stop it. Excuse me. Hello, baby. Believe what? What kind of surprise? Okay, bye. Oh, are you thinking what I'm thinking? I think she's pregnant.
Wait, are you serious?
Oh my God, I think she's pregnant. I have been waiting for 6 years for a news like this. Oh my God, it's happening now! Yes!
Oh, this is good news!
Yes!
Good news. I'm so happy for you, man. In fact, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I just don't believe it.
This feels good.
She's pregnant.
Are you sure we're not supposed to be pumping something right now?
Pumping bottles! Let's pump some bottles!
I'm telling you! This is good! This is good!
How are you?
Fine, sir. No matter.
Thank you. How are you doing?
Fine.
Everything is fine?
No matter.
Everything is good?
Yes,
sir. Hi, baby.
Thank you. This is smelling delicious. Are we having a feast or something?
Well, baby,
what?
I wanted to bring this for you over our hospital seat.
Tell me, what is this? Because I had to drive like Tom Cruise just to get here this week.
I'm leaving the holiday. I'm refreshing my friends. You have to just freshen up, calm down, off you go.
Okay.
Of course, over dinner.
Over dinner?
Yes. Freshen up while I set the table.
Alright, let's go.
Hurry, I'll set the table. All right. Are you ready?
Born ready.
Sure you're ready?
Born ready.
For the great news?
Great thing to say.
All right, sweetheart. I'm sure you've noticed that for some months now, I've not been myself.
Oh, yes, I have.
Okay, darling. I've been that way because there's something I wanted so much and I couldn't get it.
But now you have it.
Of course, I have it.
Oh, I'm so happy.
I am happy. I'm elated. I had it out this morning. I can't believe that finally you chose my book.
What are you talking about, babe?
Okay, darling. The production company in Hollywood bought the rights to my novel, Inside Marriage. Mm-hmm. Isn't
okay.
that amazing?
And
that's it! Is it not huge? I mean, can you believe it? That's amazing. Hollywood, the company, Hollywood.
So, that is a surprise.
Well, yeah. That's huge, right? Babe, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just that I just feel sleepy. The day has been very hectic, so I'll just go upstairs and get some sleep.
But you're not done with your food. Did I say something wrong?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for not being the wife you wanted. I wish I could magically give you kids, but I can't. And I hope you don't hate me for it.
He hates me, mother. He doesn't hate you. You're his wife. That's the problem. I don't just want to be his wife. I want to be the mother of his children, and that you would be at the right time.
When?
When is the right time, mother? It's been 6 years. 6 solid years. And each childless year, my husband grows distant from me.
That is not true.
I know Tony too well. There is no way Tony can blame you for not bringing forth a child yet. He might not say it to my face, mother, but I know he is heartbroken. You needed to see the look he gave me yesterday. I wish I can forget it in a hurry.
How does he look at you?
His eyes were icy cold. His lips held back shattered. And his broken heart stopped for a moment at how disappointed he was at me.
You sound like a true what? But guess what? All you're talking about is in the imagination. Tony knows that it's not within your power to bring forth a child. So, stop harassing yourself.
Thank you, mother.
For nothing. You can actually see the children growing up and down. That's what should be in your imagination, not the other way. Okay?
Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Listen to me. She might also be my friend, but I'm not being partial here. Sophie is a woman, and if anybody should be affected by this, a person should be her.
Is that too much to ask?
Huh?
young man. Hello.
Do you need some help? Thanks for offering, but I was just about to call my mechanic.
Mechanic?
There's a traffic in the highway. It may take you the whole day to get to this place. Let me just help you. Do you have anything like two span out and anything? Let me just check.
It's
supposed to be in the back.
Let's check.
Okay, this way.
So we'll be the back.
Samuel!
Daddy,
what?
Daddy,
what?
What?
I'm going to miss the next episode of PJ Masks.
Samuel, we cannot just leave your friend with PJ Masks. We need to have a friend. Samuel, see, I promise you, next day, I'll take you to somewhere nice. Samuel, just go back to the car, play with your horse. Samuel, that's my boy. Samuel, that's my boy. You know, sometimes kids will be very funny and you're just head in calm.
Yeah.
Do you have any son or?
No, not yet.
You know, without them, you're not complete. You need in your home to be easy playing around the parlor. Come, just try. Understand? Let me just get you.
Just check.
Just check.
Are you
okay?
Are you drunk?
No, never.
Tony, you have never been drunk before. What is this? Why did you come home like this?
I'm miserable, can't you see? I won't be surprised that you can't see. All you care about is your stupid house.
No, can't see. Please, that's not true.
You don't have children. You don't care. The only thing that matters to you is your novels.
Tony, don't say that. Please don't say that. You know that I want children as much as you do. I just don't let the frustration burn me down.
Right, you now. Just leave me alone! Just leave me alone.
Tony, can't believe you got yourself drunk so you can be able to tell me to my face that I'm the reason we don't have a child.
Did I say that? I didn't say that.
You don't have to say it. Your action speaks louder. It's written all over you.
Yes.
Yes, you can go. You can go. That is all you know. That is all you know.
What do I have to do for you to bless me with a child? In 6 years. I have waited for 6 good years. I have waited for a miracle. How much longer do I have? I can't even blame him for getting upset. He wants a child badly. God, please. If you're listening to me, please. I need a sign. Show me a sign. Do you want to talk about yesterday?
I am late.
You are early, and it's Saturday.
I have work.
You may not want to talk about it, but I do.
What is there to talk about? Look, I don't want us to have a Please.
I just wanted to see that. Sorry.
What are you sorry for? Huh? Tell me, what are you sorry for?
It's a cup of my special meat. It will make you feel better. Just take it, please. Come on. There you are.
isn't my body that is sick. It is my soul. Unless your tea will know my soul, it is useless to me. I guess he didn't really mean what he said. He does, mother. He does. Tony that I know has never been drunk before. But last night, he got himself drunk so he could tell me a piece of his mind without inhibitions. And let me talk to him. No, mother, please don't. Why not?
I don't want him to feel that this is a big problem. But it is a big problem. I mean, I don't get it. If he thinks because he's drunk, he can talk to you anyhow or treat you anyhow because you're yet to have a child for him, then he needs to be called to order.
I'll talk to him. We'll sort this out. I'm just grateful that his rigid, uptight mother has moved to Canada permanently. The woman was driving me insane. Baby, you should never let anyone put you down. Alright. Just be strong. I know that I, your mother, will always have your back. If there's any problem, I'm just a phone call away. Alright? Thank you, mother. You are one of the reasons I remain strong. I love you. And I love you more. Now you drink up that tea for me. It will make you feel good.
Where are you going? Huh?
Anywhere but here. Tony, I am going to give you a soft landing.
What are you talking about? Huh? What are you talking about?
Tony, look at you. You are miserable. I hate to see you like this. I feel like it's my fault. So I'm going to leave. I don't want you to hit me. Please let me go.
Sophie, I can never hit you. I can't hit you. See, I love you like my world depends on it. Yeah? I love you. I know I've not been the best husband, but see, all that is going to change. It's going to change.
Are you drunk again?
Drunk. It's just that some things has been going on with me, and I just realized that you're my life. Sophie, I really, really love you. Children or no children, I don't want to lose you. I love you, and that love is not going to die.
Doctor, I strongly believe that something is wrong. I'm not discomfortable. What are your symptoms? Let me know your symptoms before we run any checkup.
Lately, I feel feverish, and I have had the worst form of nausea. I get hungry all the time. I mean, I get a lot. And I added so much weight in such a short time.
My joints feel very weak. And I hate the smell of urine. Doctor, what is wrong with me? I hope it's not cancer. It's not. You're pregnant.
What?
Yes.
I don't even need a test to confirm that. You should be happy about this. Why the long face?
Doctor, you don't understand. I am not pregnant. I know I might be sick with something, but I'm not pregnant. I've been married for 6 years without a child, so I am not pregnant.
Okay. When was the last time you saw your monthly period?
That was...
My dear, you're pregnant. I'll just run a few tests on you to prove it to you.
Congratulations, you're pregnant.
Talk to me. Where is the love of my life? Where is he?
Madam, Oga never come back.
He said he will come back for you today. I didn't even notice that his car was not outside. Okay.
Okay. This is good. Make sure the head of account is in my office. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sweetie.
What's all the excitement about? What's going on? What?
Sweetie.
Yes.
I did it. I mean, we did it.
Wait, I'm still kind of lost. Babe, talk to me. Yes.
Pregnant.
No, I cannot. You're pregnant?
Yes.
You're pregnant?
Yes!
Whoa! Oh my god! We actually did it!
Yes, you did it.
So this baby in here?
Yeah.
My baby?
Baby's coming.
Scheiße! Oh, I am. A toast to the special the mother of my child. Cheers.
Very good. done. You look radiant. Thanks, Mother. You know, I can't believe this is my life. You know, I can't believe this is my life. I mean, I can't believe I finally have everything. But I told you so. I told you. You did, but it was very hard to believe that could happen again. I thought happily ever after only exists in fairy tale. But right now, I'm living in my own dream. I finally have happily ever after. You deserve it, darling. You deserve every bit of it. Thanks, Mom. Any day. Oh, you look good.
Thank you.
You want some? Watching my meat.
Oh, please, Mother.
Oh, God. I'm so happy.
Are you expecting someone?
No, are you?
No. Who's there?
Who are like that? The native.
Let them in.
Can we help you guys? Are you missing your way? Have we met? Baby, do you know them? I mean, what is going on here?
Young lady, your husband impregnated my daughter. And he tried to give her the cold shoulder when she told him. But we are not having any of that nonsense. My Eva and I will be moving in here. I shall be treated like the mother of his unborn child. Else, hell will let loose. Madam, I think there's a mix-up somewhere. You're confusing my husband with someone else, obviously. Baby, say something. Tell them they are mistaken. Just... say something.
We can have a DNA test when the child is born.
Yes.
But until then, we have come to stay.
Mm-hmm. Tell me this is not true. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Babe.
Wife seems to be another good actor.
Babe.
I'll be inside.
Babe.
I am coming with you, Tom.
Anna! Anna! Hey, come here. Hurry up. Don't be here. Don't
be here. What happened? Still a fainting girl.
Don't. Anna!
What is going on in this house?
Like that again, I'll cut your tongue and bleed to the to be. You have no idea where you are. Now, take these bags to the biggest room in this house.
Eh? Madam, I'm a busy psychic, you know.
What? What impudence? Can you imagine? So what do you expect me to do? That I should take these bags in myself? Mom, let's go in. She knows what to do.
Please come. I'm just thinking of how I
should take the aberration. It would then mean my own. Hey! Hola! You are here no man. Hey! I can't no more she do good.
Babe, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Oh, thank God.
What?
Sorry. Easy.
My love.
Yes.
It's a dream, thank God. I had the weirdest dream ever. I mean, a strange girl came to our house claiming that you got her pregnant. Thank God.
It's not a Eva is here. Yes.
It's not a joke.
Sophie!
The maid will soon be done setting up our new room. My dear, who says God is no longer in the business of doing miracles? We are a living testimony. Just as things were beginning to go downhill, this miracle happened. Pop!
Hush now, Mom.
Hush. Somebody may hear you. Listen to me, darling. Let me talk. No one is kicking us out of this house. We have won the jackpot. We are here to stay. If anyone is leaving, it's that bag of potatoes.
Baby, please, let me explain.
How could you do this to me, Tony? I thought you loved me.
I love you. I love you, Sophie. What happened between me and David was a complete mistake. I was drunk and desperate. Earlier during that day, I met a man and a son who was so envious of what they had. I got so frustrated, so I drove to the bar to drink.
Thank you.
You are drunk.
What's your business? Who are you?
Just a girl that fancies you.
I have to go.
I know you don't mean it. Come. Come to me.
Really wanted to. I am so sorry. It was just a one-night stand. Deep down my heart, I wanted her to have my baby, but all that changed when you got pregnant.
You know what? That idiot and her mother is leaving my house this minute.
No, Sophie, no, I can't do that. She's carrying my child. I can't send her away.
What?
Listen. Let's just wait until the baby's born.
There's a chance that the baby is not yours.
There's also a chance that the baby is mine. I can't send my flesh and blood on the streets. I can't do that. Sophie.
Leave me alone. I hate you. I hate you.
Sophie, I am sorry.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Get out. Get out! Get out! Get out! How could you do this to me? How could you do this to me? I love the good life. See what the devil wanted to take away from us.
Mom, can you make it less obvious that you're here because of the luxuries?
My dear, that will not change anything. You're pregnant with this child. He has to marry you and divorce that wench. I've had a taste of good life, and I wouldn't want to go back to the stench of poverty that your father saved me from.
Oh. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Maybe we would have still had enough luxury to live on if you hadn't squandered all of that fortune on expensive cars, vacation, and gigolo.
Oh, stop it! Don't you dare blame me on this. Stop!
Ava, can you come outside?
My love, you can say anything in front of my mother.
Will you come outside right now?
Thank you.
doing here?
Huh? What are you doing here? Why did you come here?
I loved you, Tony.
You barely even know me.
I know you more than you think. I am carrying your child.
How did you find out where I live?
Back at the bar, I took your card from your pocket. Either way, a man like you is easy to find. You're very popular in the business world.
Shit! Why did you come here?
What did you expect me to do, Tony? You stopped answering my calls and you eventually blocked me. I did what any girl would do. Can you feel it? Can you feel his heartbeat?
Yes. Yes, I can.
This is your blood. Your child. I didn't want him to grow without the father's love. No longer comfortable with you here. I would appreciate it if you moved to one of the guest rooms.
Sophie, you cannot ask that of me. This is our room. You and I. This is ridiculous. I am sorry about everything.
Sorry? It's either you leave or I will. Down, Mom. Soon we will have the whole house and you can choose any room of your choice.
Oh, really?
Yes. Soon Tony will fall in love with me. I saw his spark of that tonight.
Wow. You're playing your cards right, baby girl.
Mom, this isn't just a game for me. I really care about him. Not his role or anything. Just him.
I don't really care either, as long as I never go back to poverty. Poverty is a death sentence. Who's there?
Madam, Nami Olaola.
Come in.
Madam, good morning.
I am not hungry. Take the food away.
Madam, no gas make a brief food can't give you.
And I said I am not hungry.
Sorry, ma'am. Madam, because we're going to carry care here. Eh? I'm going to carry care. I'm follow her. I didn't
mean. Can you just leave, please? Get out.
Mama, I'm going to go outside. I'm going to go outside. I'm going to go outside. Sorry, ma.
Come back here.
Ma?
My mother has been calling me before. She calls the landlady to find out what is happening. Don't tell her. You can go.
Oh, ma. I'm not going to talk.
Don't call me your love. I am late.
But you can at least spare a few minutes to eat. I took time out to make this for you.
Like I said, I am late.
What is that delicious smell? I made breakfast. Eva?
Yes,
we're joking. You and I know that you have terrible cooking skills.
Warm.
Okay, fine. The maid cooked it.
Uh-huh. And I took credit.
Have you seen that woman? The other woman?
Oh, not at all.
Okay.
She has been hiding in her room.
And that's good. Oh, terrible.
She can stay there for eternity.
She should stay there for eternity, for all I care.
But Mom, where are you going?
I want to go to the gym. I am thinking of shedding some weight so I can look very sexy.
That's good for you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. No. You know what?
Ma,
you spare me some minutes so I can finish my meal.
I don't think I can.
Then, I want to drive you.
I know, but I don't think I can.
I found this key.
Wow.
I know.
Well, that's good. Alright. Ready then?
No.
Take it. Let's go. I'm going.
Bye. Wait for me. I'm going.
Is that my cocky?
Excuse me?
Excuse you for what?
I asked a question.
How dare you touch me, my cocky?
This is my husband's house. And everything in this house is equally mine.
Are you insane? Your husband's house. Where is your ring? No, show me your ring.
how I have worked for everything in this house. You sleep with another man's husband and you're not ashamed. You're here dragging my car. Now let me have it. Stop being dramatic. Stop being dramatic. Yes. Like I said, you have no shame. You proudly strut around my house like a cheap idiot that you are, without a bit of remorse. Let me have the key now! I have seen who is better than you. I don't have to feel remorse. This is now my home. And soon. Oh. Ah! You stopped me! Ah! No, give me the key! Give me the key!
So you're trying to tell me that the girl you had a one-night stand with is pregnant and is living in your matrimonial home now?
That is how bad it is.
This is bad. So why is Sophie even having this? You give me other mother, you know. You see, I want to feel bad for you. You really cost this yourself.
You think I don't know that, Ralph? I don't need you telling me, okay?
So what do you want to do now?
I don't know. I just don't want my wife's mother to find out.
So why is it possible for her not to find out?
What are we doing here?
Mama, he needs you.
Don't understand him. Eh? Funke, don't think I'm joking. Eh? I said you should take me to the man's house and he said he needs you. I don't understand. You want to land me to police station?
Mama, I'm not joking. The man lives here. This is his house.
Hello. He will leave. Adela annoyed. the young man that got pregnant, he built this house. Hey! That's a cheat on Gabiama. Oh, for God's sake. Hello. Hey! Care about your daughter. Hi! I love you. Mama, I know you will make me proud. Hey! My daughter, you don't mind me. I want you. Eh? Hey, Leo. Do you know the day I gave birth to you? Heaven and earth celebrated your birth. Yes! After 2 hours, I was forced to rush outside. I looked up. What I saw. Any way high in the lane, I'll be able to hear you. But maybe Maria will go. Then I'll go and say, she took a beer. Watch if they can, I was so warm. Why, I'm going to hang out with you. You let the channel and I'm going to take it again. So this is your time to take care of me. Hey!
Alright. I don't understand.
Understand?
I thought you were angry with me.
Ha! Why would I be angry with you? I know you will make me proud. I don't want anything to happen to my grandson. Eh? Hey! Adam! Okay, your mother. Hey. Hug me from Campbell! Hello! In fact, let's go. Oh. Eh? You don't want to talk to me inside. What are we going to do inside? Let's go. Mama.
Mama. Hola, Funke.
Hey!
Funfo.
Mama. Do you want me to carry you? I don't want you to stress yourself.
Mama, oh, yeah. Oh, Funke. No.
Mama, go
carry your
Funke, Funke.
Funke! Funke!
Be fast now, eh? We're running late.
Get a bino!
Funke, you're good. Your face, you're not looking happy. Eh? Are you not happy? Let's go.
As you can see, we are.
Mama, okay. Wait.
Let's wait.
Ogabumaga, let's go now. We are running late.
Mama, there is something I haven't told.
Hey, what is it?
The man that got me pregnant.
Oh, so Kwama, the man that got me pregnant. Oh, Ogabu, you said it. Is he not the one that got you pregnant?
Mama is the one.
Or the house you showed me is not the right house. Oh, yeah, and Leleka is Oidana.
Mama, just listen. Listen, I didn't tell you that it's already married.
Navane, oh, the money. Hello! After one, Gege. And who said it's an abomination for a single girl to get pregnant for a married man? Eh? You're not the first person who has done that. Eh? Or have you forgotten that you're partaking with her now? I and Boba, I dominate. When I was in Naka. I dominate here in bad kada. You are not going to I will tell you guy. No one here. Kaijeri. No. Let me look at my God. Overtaking the same. Is that now? Come on, Ota. Don't you babu in law.
What is going on?
I'm so sad.
Did you just let go of me? Huh?
You didn't tell me you have a dog in the house. A rabbit wanted that.
Can you get to the point?
Isn't that sweet you call a wife? She beat me up today, and I almost lost my baby. I even bled.
That is nothing like Sophie.
Fine. Go ahead and defend your wife. She's your wife and I am nothing.
Listen, those tears are not going to fool me. You hear me? I will not fall for it.
My daughter is telling the truth. That rabbit dog needs to leave this house for the safety of my daughter.
Really?
Yes.
She's not. Wow. Proud. What a fantastic performance.
So, what are you going to do, dear husband?
So, I know they are telling lies.
What if they're telling the truth? What would you do? Send me away?
What? No. Why would I do that? You're my wife.
And she is what?
And she is what?
Where are you going? Where are you going?
How dare you take her side over mine?
She's my wife.
How dare you?
I said she's my wife.
It's okay, dear. Let it be. It's okay.
I have no idea who you are. Nonsense. Oh. Rubbish.
It's okay.
Everything will be fine.
Bro, my house is on fire right now. I am even terrified of going back home.
Is it that bad?
I am not joking. It would have been so easy to deal with all of this if Sophie was on my side, but she's not even looking at me.
In that case, let's go over to the house. Let me try and talk to her.
Really? You will do this for me?
Of course, anything for you.
Ram, I would really appreciate it.
It's okay, come on. Let's do this. Are you sure that the baby is yours?
I have a strong feeling it is mine. And after the baby is born, I'll run a DNA test.
That is better.
Yeah. But are you sure you want to follow me to the house?
Yeah, why did you ask?
Bro, my house is a battlefield right now. I think it would be better if you talk to her on the phone.
Funny. Do you think I am afraid of two people? Okay, drive, let's go to your house.
Okay, cool.
Let's go.
So,
I'm gonna go see. The home is very peaceful.
I am a little surprised.
Oh, please go and get me something strong.
Help!
unworthy. Allow me! Allow me! I need to move them! Let me move them with this movie stick!
No, no, no! No, no, Eva! Eva, stop hiding! Stop hiding! She can't do anything!
I can't do anything!
Yes! You can't do anything! I can't do anything!
Are you fine?
Yes, I'm fine.
You know you did this to yourself, right?
It was my mistake and I take it as possible.
You hurt me too. You hurt me in a way that I could never.
Drunk and I made a mistake. Forgive me.
Only if you promise that that gold digger will leave immediately the child is born.
You're my wife and no one can ever take your place. Ever. Can I move my guitar baby?
Out of my house.
Escort them out.
Oh,
have here suriki.
This is why I'm standing here saying nothing. Uh-huh. Can you ask them how to say something?
This is the right time. Oga Eweli, we have got to be friends. Oga, is there any game based on this again? Is there any game based on this again? Hey! Mary, pass it over to me. Put them on the floor. I ain't got up again, Jake. Pass it over.
No, no, no! Hold it, my friend. I will not take this anymore. You are not entering my house. You are not entering my house.
Madam, I am not know how. We have come to the
my face. I am leaving.
Wow, oh, wow, madam, you never reach like that now.
I don't want to repeat myself, Ola. Pack my things now.
I will be going to watch.
You low lives! What insolence! You think you can come from nowhere to rip the fruits of my labor? No way! It will never happen!
If you not, what will you?
Yes!
What of you?
Hey! You were!
Let me tell you something. If you didn't shut up your mouth, I would join the both of you and pound you like
this. Are you ready for
it? Madam, who's smacking
them? Tell them.
Can you imagine?
Listen to me! Listen to me! In case you run away!
Okay?
We are not bushmen. We are not in those house. I decide who stays and who gets out!
Okay. Look at this shenanigan.
Madam,
for your information, he got my daughter pregnant.
So glad
and we have come to stay.
Yes.
We can not
have a. And how are we sure the pregnancy is?
Oh.
After it.
Here this early. I left my house last night. I slept in my friend's house. I was coming from there. Why would you do that? Mother, I am done. I am done with that marriage.
No, wait, stop dragging your suitcase. Wait, what happened?
But I can't handle this anymore. Tony has hurt me so much. I can't do this anymore.
So what did he do this time?
Mother, two women. Two women are at our house. Both claiming to be pregnant for him. Two women, mother. Two.
What?
I can't do this anymore. I can't. Holy Moses. Tony shouldn't have done this.
Baby.
I know exactly how you feel.
No, mother, you don't.
You have never felt like this before. I feel like my heart is being ripped out of my chest. I can't even breathe. I don't feel alive anymore, mother. I don't.
Please, Sophie, don't say that. I know your heart is filled with a truckload of pain. You don't have to say that. What Tony did is totally unacceptable. And your reactions truly justified. My grouse here is that you made a mistake leaving your matrimonial home.
My heart can't take it anymore, mother.
So Sophie, you have to fight them.
You can't let them take over. My so-called husband is not worth fighting for.
Listen, babe.
I'm not trying to defend Tony here, but I know that he loves you.
He loves me. Mother, if he loves me, he won't hurt me like this.
But you cannot let those prostitutes take over your home. You have to fight. You know what? We'll go over there, create enough havoc, and ensure that those wenches run for their dear lives.
But mother, I know what.
I, your mother, will go with you. We will fight this battle and go away. Okay? No. Come on. So quiet. Okay? Together, we will win. All right? Wipe those tears. It's okay.
Oh, my good madam. Hey! Don't do me like my madam. Hey! Don't die. Ah! Hey, madam!
You go do!
Madam,
what madam here do?
Madam, don't go! Ah, she don't go! Ah!
Why you calling us for here now? You won't make me so far!
Hey!
Hey!
Madam, don't pass away! Ah!
Abe, shut up! Why they talk like say, madam, don't die! Madam, don't matter if they say don't pass away! You don't know English, oh!
Yeah.
What's good on this house?
Hey! Huh?
Why are you two making so much noise in this house?
She don't go!
Full time! Ah. What are you talking about?
She don't pass away.
What are you talking about? Hey, Ola! Ola, listen to me!
Okay.
Stop crying and tell me what is going on. I don't understand what this idiot is saying.
Okay, madam, don't pack load. Come on for this house.
Wow.
Today, now, where madam not in this house again?
Why did you tell me?
Madam, I
okay, me. Now I just tell you now. I don't tell you now. You don't hear.
Hey, just shut up! Just shut up!
Hey, madam!
It's that foolish girl.
Hola!
There is someone at the gate. I sent that stupid gate man on there.
Who are you? I'm in Miss Sonny Lewis' house. And who are you?
Hey! Ala Sukwani Nini. Eh? So what they said is true. Listen. Go in there. Pack your things with your daughter and get out of this room.
You take your lamenting ass elsewhere. As you can see, I am doing something here.
You're doing something here?
Oh, yeah.
busy doing what?
Exercising.
You're busy doing this?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's not any of my business. Banya in there. Pack your things. Whether you're from Japan, whether you're from Milan, whether you're from America, whether you're from China, pack your things with your daughter and get out of this company.
If anyone is leaving, it is you and your spell. You and that frog you call a daughter should get back into this rusty metal you call a car and leave! Get out, you rhino!
Father, rhino! Eh? In short, when I look at you, I see a frog. But can I vote you and what to do? Did you just call my daughter a frog?
Yes. She is a frog. And you are the mother of a frog.
Bumbala, but you know what? Hold on for me. What? You can't do anything.
You can't do anything. I'll deal with you.
How can you keep something like this from me? It's even worse than I expected.
Mother, you won't blame me. I was too ashamed to admit it to myself, let alone telling someone else.
Those idiots. Those idiots must be themselves. By the way, where's the problem? Agaracha must come back. Let him run as far as he wants. He will still come back here to me. I mean, how can he do this to me? Wake up, Tony Gacy, where am I such a thing? Eh? Strangers invade your house. You want it. You run to my house to take cover. To hide. Ah! Sophie, it was a one.
I didn't know.
I am here now. I will take over this fight. You see those people? I will get them out of this house. Eh? If care is not taken, I will burn the house down. All of us are one people. Life is like all that. But the police are for Wagola Wag. I'm a Mudini Fadi.
One more thing. For one, yeah.
Eh? She did not want you. Your mother gave her the bitch. She won't be able to sit on her butt for a while. Nonsense. On her soul. And your semantics for
Oh, my body hurts. If they want war, we will give them war. What nonsense.
I am going to make this house unbearable for them. They have no idea who I am. I am Magri Dukavu. A woman not to be messed with. I will deal with them squarely. Oh, whips. Oh. 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 Don't worry, Mom, you'll be fine.
So you want my husband to go bankrupt, have you?
I don't have your time. Okay? Just get out of this place before I lose my temper.
And who cares about your temper? I am the boss in this house. So you will answer to me.
Boss indeed. Oh, welcome. You don't know anything. Do you hear me?
You don't know anything.
Look, that is my headlines. You are just a dirty side piece.
I repeat myself, a dirty side piece that will soon be I'm warning you. I'm warning you.
You left your house hungry. 4 eggs for you. One person. What did you just call me?
Swine.
Me?
Yes, swine. You.
Are you mad?
again for the last time. Go through the egg and be shady.
Hey, Uncle May, what kind of thing is this now? Why are these people behaving like this? Where are we starting to be doing this thing now? Eh? I'm not tired for this work, but I feel like I'm going to resign for this work. Eh? What kind of thing is this? See everywhere, eh? Those are set and egg, like they're mad people. Why are they going to just be every woman they need to tell them back now? Which everyone has been seen everywhere? We're going to be this thing now. Tell me who would clean all this? It's only me. What kind of sofa is this?
Hi. See this, Momo? Now sleep in a sleep. Ege! Ege!
Hey, that's what. You are the greediest man. This one.
So just there they sleep like Mumu. You don't even know what it they happen for here.
Nah, leave that to use your from the social center. What thing with that? Tell me about it.
If you have me too much, you know see food shop today. Okay, don't do this. Ma tell you. So what did they happen for household? Don't be small thing. If I tell you what it happened, you no go believe her.
No need, nah, no need to tell me. I don't go believe him. No need, just they go with the uniform.
See, for that money time when you come up, let's say you go buy something. If you see what happened for this house, yeah, Oga wife them turn this house, this work compound into fighting arena, boxing arena, they know they box themselves like say, nah, Iraq and Iraq war. Don't be smoking. I tell you. Hey. My own, eh? Not be the fight, not be my headache, oh, because they don't even scatter everything within the house. What did they pay me now? If you see how they scatter kitchen, they scatter and so say they carry all the whole egg, pour for ground, scatter egg for ground.
Scatter egg for ground.
Chop na egg in your bala. Hey! Who go come clean that egg now? Who go clean up? They pay me, oh. Oh, I don't tire for this house.
Who you going to ask? Eh? Which kind of jam question be this one? If they ask me who go clean the egg where they scatter for ground, me and you know who go clean them. No, my mom where they want to go come clean them for you. Eh?
I will get no try at all. Sassy just carry women up and down. They give them belly.
I know they for that one. I know they at all. Only you. Only you talk. No, try call my name.
But you know, see what you can do. No good. Up your lane, be man. Now, nah, where did this?
Yeah, see, Ola. See, I know. See, like I tell you. You know, see, you getting under Abraham. You get people who go fight for you. They want sack you. There's idea that nobody won't fight for me. My people, all of them, you know, nobody won't fight for me. I beg. No involve me for this. So just carry your uniform. Just they go. They go your side.
I don't blame you. I think that person I want to chase on.
Come on, Tia, Ben.
Make all the people now, but.
Spot how you can do that, don't you? Make all. Can you sleep by the sleep now? Where are these guys? You see what happened? Your house turned to WrestleMania today. And they tell you.
What happened?
Oh, Okay, you see what happened? You, madam, mama, give the other, the old madam, mama, give the other new madam, upper court. And the new madam can't retaliate. Yeah. She has blue, they throw blue. So then the new madam can't carry, the old madam can't carry shopping, they put the new madam. You see what happened to me?
Ah, I was here when it all happened. I witnessed it.
Mama, what did that girl tell me? Oh, that's the girl, what did her name? All I do it. So I can't say, as me, I like you, I can't make I tell you. Say I did, but I don't see that what happened.
Are you done wasting my time?
Yes, yes. Oga, be careful! Ha! Don't go understand what happened. Just go in that kitchen. Feel lots of people back when I'm to do my work. Hi! Oga, be careful! I like you and I want to help you talk.
Are you not ashamed of yourself, sneaking into your own home? Or were you avoiding me?
Sneaking in my own home or avoiding you? No. I was just trying to be quiet because I don't want you.
How could you? Tony, how could you?
Mom, it wasn't a mistake.
Did you just call me mom? I am not your mother. You need to be castrated for being so loose.
I know.
God, why? I trusted you. I had so much faith in you. How could you disappoint everyone? You know, I've always defended you before, Sophia, so I can't understand why the disappointment.
I am really, really sorry. I did not know it was going to end up like this.
You didn't know it was going to end up like this. Fine. Then you should send them away.
I don't like what is going on. But Ava and Fuke are carrying my child and I can't send them away.
Since you can't send them away, you're ready to face the fire that will burn in your house. And I promise you, you will not be able to continue.
Hola!
Must I call you three times before you answer?
No mess, mother.
On your mother's here, fight call, give me. Anyway, the keys to the kitchen. If anybody needs to get into the kitchen, tell them to come and meet me.
Yes, ma'am.
Why is it that you're always nodding your head in a way like Elizabeth on the wall? Just go, go. These ourselves of these days, they are so lousy. I'm not a mosquito, they lose their senses. It's not what I want to watch. preaching a lot.
Madam, mama lock am o. You say make anybody no enter inside.
What?
Now the matter be that too.
What's up?
My friend, do you know who I am? I am the mother-in-law of the distinguished Honorable Tony Walker. Who are you? I am who the hell do you think you are? Who are you? Because stop acting like a fool, my friend. Jennifer of America.
Let me have a key. Let me have a kitchen key.
Okay. If you're woman enough, come and take it. This witch, you are looking for my trouble, and I'm going to deal with you squarely. You are the one that started looking for my trouble in the first place when you snuck into my daughter's marriage. Man, I tell you now, my son-in-law might not be man enough to tell you to leave this compound. But you see me, I will deal with you. Before going, I will deal with you. Talking to me.
What? You're talking to me like I am. Let go of my arm.
You want to stop me?
Yes.
You go to see America. Let us look for space.
Let us settle for
space. No, show me what you can do. What?
Put your eyes up.
Okay, wait. Let me show you.
Put your eyes up.
Let me show you that this woman.
I put your eyes up.
To the lottery by just being pretty? Where's my phone?
She's pretty.
Mom!
It's your phone or sleeping with your phone under the pillow. It's wrong!
What's going on here? Hi! Hola!
Hola! Hola! Hola!
Mama,
I called you three times. Mama. I didn't say this.
What's going on? I can't seem to open the kitchen door.
Hey! What happened? Madam! Now new madam, mama, now I carry capital. Come lock up.
You changed it.
I'll run up here. But you stood by and you watched that thing last. And you didn't do anything. Hey, Bukini! Are you stupid? What's in there? Will you get out of here? I said, get out of here!
What's in there, madam? Come here, there. Oh, you go on us.
Who is there?
Listen. Listen and listen very good. How dare you? How dare you change the locks of the kitchen in my own son-in-law's house? Are you stupid or what? Listen, you better come out from this room right now, else I am going to burn down this whole building.
Do your worst.
I said do your worst!
You know, you remember I asked you to leave from here. You're there speaking English. No problem. It's better for you to stay there permanently because I am not going to leave this place until you come out.
I can see you won a second round.
I will give it to you real bad.
Now you, Mama, better. I will be the one to give it to you. Just sit there and wait and see what happens. Step and eat out here, eh? All the hell will be good. I will make sure you are dismantled, you are disfigured, or you being asked to change into that idiot.
Stay there. Sour grape? Nonsense.
Tony, what is going on?
I'm sick of everything. Just trying to calm down. Okay, you might be the freaking CFO of this enterprise, but it doesn't give you the right to drink in the office. I cannot calm down. I cannot. I have lost everything. My life is not going to be the same. I just want my family the way it was. That's all I want.
I agree that things are not going to be the same. But you can still turn your lemons into lemonade.
Ralph, please. Just please.
I'm sure you can fix this.
I can't. It's two of them now.
What?
Yes, it's two of them. You remember that day we went to that eatery?
Of course I remember.
The girl that served us. That is the second one. Funke. That is the second one.
So when I got home yesterday, guess what the surprise was?
I suppose it wasn't a baby.
No. She had finally sold the right of fancy company in Hollywood. Can you imagine?
I'm so sorry about that. I know how disappointed you must have been.
You have no idea. Trust me.
Excuse me, sir.
Hello.
Sir, your bill is 4,000 there.
4,000, okay. Can you please bring your POS so I can pay with my card?
Oh, sorry, sir. Our POS is faulty. But you can do a transfer to us.
Yeah, that's fine. Just give me that card number.
Okay.
Alright, thank you. Can you imagine? I got home thinking that I was going to hear something big and boom, it was...
Exactly.
Oh yeah, sure. Thank you very much. Send.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Shall we?
Oh, sure.
Tony, you mean you bagged that waitress?
I wasn't thinking straight. I don't know.
Tony, you are a bad boy. So you mean say you've been there with
that waitress? Can you just shut up? Just shut up. This is not a joke. My life is in a mess, and I'm telling you, and you're joking with it.
As long as those other women are still in your house, you are in a very big mess.
That is what I am saying. That is what I'm saying! I don't even know how I'm gonna fix this.
Stop. Don't stop this, man. Give me that bottle, right? I'll drink yourself to death.
Give it to me.
I won't. Stop this. Stop, man. Spit!
Baby, you want to eat this poison?
Excuse me. My own food, poison. My food, poison.
Funke, apa shiagi kena lekwele.
Is this how to serve a man? Is this how to serve a man? How am I supposed to serve?
Madam Tulu.
I'm not strong with myself. What is the wrong with you? What is wrong with the way I serve us?
You can't find any old one again. You can't find
I brought my sweetheart.
Who's there?
It's me, Iba.
Come in.
Don't you dare feel innocent. How could you bring that village girl into our home?
Home.
Yes, my love.
Is that what you just said?
Yes.
This is Sophie's home, and I don't owe you any explanation whatsoever.
I won't let you treat me this way. Listen clearly, Anthony Mokwa. If you don't treat me the way that I deserve, I will take this child out of this house, and you'll never see your baby ever again.
Really? You and I know that you need it. Because you and your greedy mother need my money.
You always try to make me angry.
Enough of all that. Let's go.
Which bed? Which bed? Which bed are you talking about? Come, Eva.
Kilo Shelen, what is going on here?
What does it look like?
My friend, get out of here. It's my turn to sleep with him. Hmm?
Go now. What are you doing here?
This is your problem.
My friend, get out. It's my turn.
Can the both of you just get out of this room? Please, get out.
Come on, stop.
I see you already have gone.
Sophie, wait!
Hey, stay here! I'm going!
Sophie!
Stay here, please!
Mind yourself. You just
thought.
Don't allow me to.
Hey, what happened? No!
My husband, right?
You think you can come out from hell knows where and steal my husband, then you've got something coming.
Oh, stop ranting. Anyway, we'll see what we choose, okay?
Is it not obvious? Look at me. He's sure going to choose me.
He will choose you. You're just a dreamer. Look, you think I did not hear how he insulted you? In fact, he washed you clean this morning.
I think I didn't hear that song. You were eavesdropping. Yeah. I have always known you've got something coming.
I don't have to eavesdrop on anything. Look, how long have you been here? You've been here for a while and you've not been able to send the old man out. You've not been able to send the old wife out. Well, don't worry, honey. Just relax. Continue smoking and doing whatever it is you're doing in this house. I'm going to help you do that. Both of you will leave. Just watch me do it. Watch me do it. Get out. Get out of my business.
get it.
Where's my pot of rice?
Oh. The pot is with me. And your rice is in the dustbin. Selene, what did you say? What did you say? Are you deaf? I said your rice is in the dustbin. Go and dish it out and eat.
And my pot is with you.
Oh, yeah. What are you going to do about it?
Enjoy yourself. You are in your husband's house. All like, yeah, hey, you're bringing up for a diary. I'm bringing up for a diary. Credit, and make credit marriage. Enjoy
my
your
house.
This is your house, mom.
My
this
house.
In fact, I sing. Anya ejebe manan de kwasiri ke nuku. Ovu nke meje menke he na iji holu. Oyanu. Anya ejebe manan de kwasiri ke nuku.
Take it easy.
I don't want anything to happen to my grandson.
I'm loving. I'm strong.
You are strong. You are strong like your mother.
Okay, let's go.
Where are you?
What is going on here?
Why are you becoming nuisance in this house?
What's an awkward
Now I see reason of the opinionated
that certain human rights are faulty in this country. I don't blame both of you.
Hello. Ele. Half the man gege. Inu gi hustle. You didn't hear her. What did she say? I heard 40 and constitution.
I heard
it. She's 40.
Okay.
That thing she's carrying there is 40. Your own.
Original.
Original.
Yes.
That one is 40. She's constituting 40. Constitution.
My bad, I don't buy that.
Take it. And yes, your woman in there was in
the 40 wife.
Yeah,
they were just making noise, shouting like animals. When I came out, they insulted me. I could sue them, you know. What's that? Oh, no, no, no. Not another one.
Ah. Oh, my God. Excuse me.
Who are you?
My name is Elizabeth, Tony's secretary.
Oh, really? In that case, you're welcome. Mom, I like that she's one of the best.
Oh, yes, I'm pregnant for him.
What?
Well, we had quickie twice at office. And this pregnancy here is the result.
She just said, I can't take this. I can't take this. No! No! No!
I'm going inside. I just felt that she made you.
Baby!
Hey! And I thought I had seen it all. Tony Buntu. Enako Magayale.
Mother, you there okay?
What is your business? Huh? What is your business? Your job is to watch the gate, not to poke your nose in my affairs.
No face, just as no look okay.
Go back to your post.
Hey, Oga, no face, so no face. Say I won't talk this one. No be say I be gossip. I know the gossip. Eh? God forbid, I know feel be gossip. But you get something will happen. Another container just land. One woman just enter with belle. No first.
Excuse me.
Oga, I just say make I tell you. Make you better prepare your body, your mind and soul. Eh? Because, I don't know, make you don't go there surprise if you go inside.
twist my entire family. Sophie doesn't deserve us, you know.
Mom, I know I've made mistakes, but I still love my wife.
Since when did you love her? If you love your wife, have come just sitting on her bed, crying.
I regret everything. But the past can't be undone. Right now, I can only ask for forgiveness.
You're asking the wrong person.
Please, let her talk to me.
I'm afraid it's too late. She's bent on leaving this family. What are we talking about? Marriage in your home. Your marriage is dead. I'm sorry, it's already too late.
Sophie! Sophie!
Marriage is wrong. It's a wrong marriage. Black in the marriage.
Tony, you are sorry. Tony, I love you. I don't deserve this, Tony. First was Eva. Then Funke. And now you're Sentry! God! What is wrong with you?
I don't love them. It all happened in the moment of weakness.
Explain me that. You weren't drunk. You weren't drunk, Tony. What's your excuse?
Frustration. Okay, it happened that Saturday when I told you I was going to work. It's me, the guy from the eatery. You gave me your number. Yes, I was thinking if we can sit somewhere very quiet and talk.
Yes.
Okay, sure.
You remember that other same number, Baba?
51. Oh my god, damn. You were so funny. I don't remember the last time I loved
you. I do my best. But tell me, why are you? I didn't know what should be without that.
When life fucks you over, it's even hard for you. I want to be this woman.
Why would you want to give anything to have a baby? And especially why not me?
You really are now?
Yes. I can. But if it's just that I haven't done that before.
So how will you do
that? I can try. I'll do anything.
So, there is absolutely no doubt that the baby is yours. I see. Now you have everything you wanted, hubby. You do. But you know what? You are going to lose me. I'm going to be the sacrifice for everything you have.
I don't know what to say right now, but I'm not gonna let you go. I will die a million times if I let you go.
Please, don't cry.
You're late. You are too late.
No, Sophie.
I already spoke with my lawyer. Sophie. You'll be served divorce papers very soon.
Sophie, no.
Let me go!
No.
Please, please, please. Don't bother looking for me in my mother's house. Because I'm not going. So let me go! Just let me go!
Hi, son-in-law. I have a business proposition for you. Eva, my daughter, thinks she can get your love. But I can see through her fantasies that it's never going to happen.
Good. Get her to see your vision.
It will come at a price. I'll try to convince her to abandon her fantasies. When the child is born, the poor thing will be brought to see you. But it will cost you a lot.
How much?
8.5 million naira will be a fair deal for peace to reign in your home.
Wait, you think I'm into money laundering or something?
8.5 million.
8.5 million naira, not dollars.
No, that's too much.
You can afford it. And then, Kiki, my kids are migrate. So you think you can blackmail my son-in-law to give me money? You think
better learn to mind your business, you twat.
Of course I'm. Tony here is my son-in-law and he's part of my business.
Push.
You
as serious a test. I will deal with you well.
Also, also, I'm a man test the patience. You know, I'm here and I'm here. You made it go in here. I'm going to be sad and going. You are a mad woman. Try it. Try it and I will scare you alive.
You this woman. You want me to kill you so you can get me into trouble. What will never happen?
Touch. You can't touch me.
Yours.
Now. Others are saying you.
That you both are jealous of my mom and I. Even for this pregnancy, you think I'll be here with this two cheap
things? Look at me, stop. I find shit. Look at you.
I forget out of here.
What do you think?
at you, eh? What were you doing? How did you get pregnant for a married man?
Hey, stop! What nonsense is going on here? You two are here. This is talking about the man that I love.
I know what is
going on. Are you okay? What are you insane? You're telling me to shut up as what? They say you should work a second. Hey, how did you work it? How did everything end here? Eh? What are you doing? From secondary to pregnancy, a married man. Aren't you ashamed of it?
Have you forgotten back at the office?
Touch me.
Through your miserable years of marriage, I've been there for you, my love. What is going on? Talk to me, please.
I said don't touch me!
Remember that I'm pregnant. Remember that I'm pregnant. I will leave you for now.
kwuchiri mu ko ya akwol de no enjiri shikwol nke mam biara shi mbiam lol iku de no mari chawo no de kama o ma de biara anu la anu shi o ga na ka ala ka ya
what you be the what you your phone why you come my department
no ba ye gene kwenti
yeah what you be that
ike I don't tire this life don't tire me I don't tire inside that department I beg I don't tire
life don't tire you don't tire. Tell me, let's say menopause don't come.
Which menopause?
Make I know as
you
don't
tell. Oh, ball. Now you get menopause. Now you enter menopause. Now even men, no be men. You see woman there. Now menopause, no be woman opause.
No woman they get menopause. You see no girls coming. What in
you no go understand, you can. I don't tell you for this house. The way they fight, even First World War, Second World War, Third World War, self no richer. You know they fight. They break everything for this house. So then they'll come break my head one day. What did I go tell my mama? The ink wash in the market of one mission. More boy can go home, more back in the reality. She can see more mission one day. I want to buy it.
You see, you know what? You never see anything this year. You see this year? You never see anything.
Oh, in the
you never see anything. See, my tell you. Carry your wahala, your gossip, go your department. No talk and no bring and come here. You hear me? No try and see. All this your cheap gossip. And bigger than that.
You're bigger than that.
And bigger than that.
You never even cross Lagos. EJ, your Lagos. My apple. You're bigger than that. You make EJ Lobodo Ibo. I don't blame you.
Okay, see ya. This is the way you talk. It makes sense for us. See ya. Now, we, madam, don't come out. Yeah. Who Oga won't marry from those three women? Those three madams. I mean, now, that women, who Oga won't marry?
Say you know they like us. Why can't they actually on the pencil or judge? Open the issue. They are not true. Maybe they let them be not true. That's true. But you tell me say you know they like us. Now you don't ask me woman. Who are going to marry? Now your sister go marry. Go carry your stuff from village. I mean, on shipping on the travel place. Go carry one person if I make you marry. Now you be papa of course if you know the baby.
I need to talk to you.
were a mad man.
You pushed me! You pushed me!
Baby! I'm going to talk, Maggie. I'm coming for you. Ah, baby! Ah, my baby.
Let's move out, baby. Sweetheart, don't get sent to me, your friend. Huh? Look at me. Stay with me, baby. Your baby is on the way. You know how much I love you, baby. Baby, you know I love you more.
And I love you.
I love you more.
I am the one who loves you. I love him.
Wait.
Baby.
Baby.
What's that?
Let
him go.
You will not kill him for me.
I will kill you.
You will not kill him for me.
I will kill you for me. Baby, wake up.
Listen to my voice.
It's action.
Let him go.
You
can get
leave him for me.
Mrs. Sophia, how are you?
Good morning.
Good morning to you. The result of your test came in and it turns out you were pregnant.
What?
Yes. You can come by the office to pick up your test. So, congratulations.
Thank you, doctor.
Congrats, my dear. All right.
Sorry if I had you to be here. I'm just here to relax for maternity leave. At all. Because my husband insists that I take care of him. I'm sorry.
Maternity leave? Baby, you're married?
Yes, I'm married.
Fine, you're married.
Baby, take your time. 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, just enjoy yourself. You're married.
Yeah, she's married, babe. Are you okay? Oh my God, this is so weird. You hit me.
Sorry, babe. It's a long story. But everything is fine. She's married. She's married and she's pregnant. She's
fine.
Everything is fine. Everything is fine.
Everything is fine?
Everything is fine.
Okay, you will have to kiss me.
Everything.
Yes.